We ensured a minimum of 33% reservation for women in local bodies election. What is more, in a pleasant coincidence, a proposal to provide similar reservation for women in the state assemblies and national parliament is taking a shape now.